of our semi-finals this afternoon. It's mixed doubles Chu Xian and Tang Jinhua. A very new pairing indeed, playing in their first ever Super Series event, and here they are in the semi-final. And they're playing against the number two seeds and probably one of the most experienced pairs in world badminton. Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee from Thongkam from Thailand. Twice world championship bronze medalists, the pair from Thailand. Whereas this pair only playing in their fourth ever tournament together.
Blue, yellow. What color do you know?
The umpire from Malaysia.
Blue.
Toss of the coin.
Receive.
So, everything sorted out. Who's starting which end of the courts? Who's going to serve? Who's going to receive? Two seeds, currently number six in the world ranking. Sukit Prapakamol and Saralee from Thongkam up against Chu Xian and Tang Jinhua. Mixed double started with a draw of 16. There is the oldest player on court, 33 years of age, Saralee, born in Bangkok, captain in the Air Force, she is. And her partner, Sukit Prapakamol from Chonburi in Thailand, 32 years of age, and he serves in the army. Doesn't he look smart with that new haircut? Exciting, dynamic player is Sudket Prapakamol. Well, there's last year's women's doubles champion, Tang Jinhua, 20 years of age, from this province, Jiangsu province, we're in at the moment, from the city of Nanjing. And her partner, 21-year-old Chu Zihan, from Shandong province. Silver medalist from the World Junior Championships in men's doubles, played with a certain Chai Biao, who will be seen as our last match on this afternoon in the men's doubles. Well, as far as the Chinese pair are concerned, only three previous tournaments had to qualify in all of them, the German Grand Prix, Swiss and the Asian Championships, lost in the first round of all three events, having qualified. When you compare that to this pair from Thailand, recently competed in their third Olympic Games, once again reaching the quarter-final stage. Two Super Series titles to their names. Thailand pair, including the last premier event prior to this, which of course was the Indonesia Super Series events. And I have to say, I thought that this pair playing in Indonesia and then again at the Olympic Games were playing better than I'd seen them play for a long while. Really seemed to have the fire back in the belly, the desire. That's great to see with players who are already in their 30s. Their quarter-final yesterday defeated another Chinese pair, Liu Cheng and Luo Yu. Two straight games, very convincingly, 12 and 12. So the Chinese pair of Chu Zihan and Tang Jinhua getting this semi-final underway against the number two seeds Sudket Prakamol and Saralee Thongthongkam from Thailand. And given the fact that this is such a new Chinese pairing, it's not surprising that this is the first time that these two pairs have met each other. Running repairs needed after two rallies. Yeah, strapping was just coming a little bit loose, I noticed that as the rally was in progress. Knees do take a battering in badminton. Thankfully the 21-year-old is okay. Men's doubles result earlier this year. Did Chu Zihan won the Thailand Grand Prix event with Li Xiaolong. Virtually no backswing. Oh, that's going all wide here. Taking an awfully long time to get ready. Chu Zihan. Oh. Well, that's how you defend. Stepping in, driving the shuttle back. Not just getting the shuttle back, you get it back with interest. That's what you're trying to do, and that's what she did quite perfectly. Yeah, good change of pace from Sudket Prapakamol. Power play and the drop. And good judgment too. ...164 in the world ranking at the moment, the Chinese pair, but I think we can pretty much ignore that. They've only got three tournaments towards that world ranking. Up to a number of 10 tournaments to get a realistic ranking. Nice block. Oh, it's just wide. That was a super idea from Saralee. Well, that is sensational. What a shot from Saralee. She was under so much pressure and just guided that final backhand across court into the open space, found the line. Wonderful. Gifted point. Yeah, able to smile about it. He's a real character, as Sudket Prapakamol. It's a big powerful smash from Zihan. Serve is short and mark. Lovely return of serve, tight spinning net shot, and it means that the unseeded Chinese pair. Have the advantage, a 5-point advantage at the nickname
interval.
Thailand coach S.Prapakamol from Sari. think the one thing he wants from his players is perhaps a little more urgency in their style of play. In the moment, just a little reactive rather than being proactive. Very, very impressed with Tang Jinhua. Very impressed with her last year too, when she won the women's doubles. And their two bronze medals in World Championships, this pair from Thailand back in 2005 and 2006. Anaheim in America, California, and also Madrid. Oh, clever. Just wide and, in fact, long of the back line. No, it would have been brilliant had it landed in. Absolutely superb. Changjun on the right. Fine figure of a man now. Of course, he was twice Olympic mixed doubles champion. Sydney 2000 and Athens in 2004. Now not only coaching, but looks to be enjoying life. Well, there, quick glimpse of teammates and of players who are going to be performing just a little bit later. With that, seemed to leap from the ready position at the front of the court without taking a step, just jump backwards to receive that flick serve. Sudket needs a better serve, made an error previously. Yep, that's better. Rush forward to the net. And the man in mixed doubles goes forward to the net. You really expect them to be making the difference in the rally and finishing it off. To get themselves on the attack often enough in this opening game. They're from Thailand. For the Thailand pair last year, already four this year. They are a very, very consistent pair in world terms. That was not the best of serves from Sudket Prapakamol. Skill just to calmly place the shuttle into the open space, and now seven game point opportunities for this new Chinese pairing. Yeah, that's nice control from Saralee. And the shuffle didn't just touch the hair of Saralee, which if it had done, that would have been a fault. Not spotted by the umpire. Lovely. Game point number four for the Chinese pair. 21-16, the margin of victory in 20 minutes of play. They do so much with the defence, the Chinese pair, they're always looking to change the angle. But most of the time in that opening game, they were on the attack, and the reward, the first game, 21-16. So the umpire calls for the start of the second game. This new Chinese pairing of Chu Zihan and Tang Jinhua. Having taken the opening game and convincing style 21-16. But of course from this end of the courts, now they're hitting against the drift, against the wind, so it'd be more difficult for them to get through, penetrate with their smashes.
34. One, all.
Now, in contrast, easier for the number two seeds from Thailand to get their downward shots on the floor. Committed to her backhand defence and therefore hit the shuttle towards her right shoulder. Good awareness. Look at the net call on the return of serve, but he really earned his own luck there. The shuttle early. Oh, that's super. Phenomenal shots from Chu Zihan. This was the one. Changed the whole momentum of the rally. Thank you. dropped his racket. Yeah, you might need that. A little more grip powder put on the racket handle. There it goes. Well, coaches always tell players to have a loose grip, but perhaps not that loose. Here in the second game, they have maintained their attacking style, looking for the opportunities to hit the shuttle down, looking for the open spaces. And it's really disrupted the rhythm of the number two seeds. 6-6, second game. That's lovely. Just gliding the shuttle down into the mid-court area, getting it past the net player. The shuttle landing in front of the rear court player. Ideal tactic on the return of serve in doubles. Ideal tactic any time, really, in doubles. And there's another half-court push. Experience together. All 9 years. Look, Thailand pair getting in each other's way. Both leaving it for the other. Saralee rightly thought that Sudket was going to go for the drop shot, but he didn't react. To a real tactical battle. Great placement from Saralee. All level once again. Former world champion and from this city. she was alert to it. Stood her ground, did Saralee. So well, that was a great backhand. There was a big gap at the front of the court. All he had to do was get it over and in. It would have been an outright winner, and he made the error. Oh, that's a great low serve. Brings the score back level once again. On a run of three straight points, it is Chu Qian and Tang Jinhua that have the lead at the mid-game interval. But just 1 point in it. So with the 1 point advantage, but having taken the opening game, Chinese pair will look to build on that. Number two seeds have got to turn things around, and the way they've started the second half of this second game definitely looked to me as if there was a little more urgency in their style of play. Great net shot. Yeah. Forced the short lift, the quality of the net play. Just since we're at a crucial stage of this semi-final, if one pair could get a little run of points now, they'd have a devastating effect. Oh, even though then it gets close towards the 21 points required. We all know those are crucial points, but sometimes there's, you just sense other crucial phases within a match. And I just sense it right now. That is almost his trademark. Big leap in the air, looking as if he's going to thunder down the smash, and then just checks the racket head at the last moment to play the delicate little drop shot. Keeping the pressure on Chinese pair. The little push from Tang Jinhua that really changed the momentum, and then she finished off the rally as well. Certainly at the moment, or throughout the match so far, it's the Chinese pair who have looked the more hungry of the two pairs for success. He's landed in. Misjudgment there from Saralee. Well, it's difficult to believe that this Chinese combination are playing in their first ever Super Series tournament together. Him forward, and that left a big gap down the centre of the court, brilliantly exploited by Chu Zihan. Three points away from booking their place in the final. Out of their minds, though. was a must-win rally as far as the number two seeds were concerned. And Saralee will be disappointed with that net error. Points needed for Chu and Tang. Now or never, as far as the Thailand player are concerned. Oh, that's good judgment, that's brave. Oh, I'm not sure I would have left that. It was a correct call by the line judge, but it was awfully close. Aggression. And all of a sudden, there's just 1 point in it. Well, the crowd trying to do their bit to lift the Chinese pair. Several occasions in this semi-final that Chu Zihan has made his opponents wait before they serve, saying he wasn't ready, going off court, mopping the sweat from his brow. Now that's gone wrong. Another run of four straight points. Number two seeds from Thailand, the back level. Well, I said a moment ago, it was now or never. And so far, it's been now. Opportunity to make this one game apiece. Good serve. Intensity. Tactically, we're astute. And from 15-19 down on a run of six straight points, it's now one game all. Well, how the Chinese pair might live to regret that error on the low serve when they were 19-15 up in that second game, having won the first, because that service error was the catalyst to the number two seed, Sudket Prakamol and Saralee from Thoungthongkam, winning six straight points and snatching that second game. 21-19 to force this third and deciding game. To become a battle between the two women as to who's got the courage and the capabilities to dominate the front of the court. That rally, of course, Tang Jinhua pushed back off the net, forced to defend, and the entire pair winning the rally. Tang Jinhua. Struggling with serve. Good aggression, a channel attack down the center of the court. And against a new pairing, it's always a sound tactic. Good tactic anyway, because hit down the middle narrows the angle of reply. All at the moment in this deciding game of the two women on court, it is Saralee who's playing the better. Contrast to the opening game. Is absolutely brilliant from Sudket. Just showing how tactically you can play the right shot at the right time. Not all about power play. Finesse very much a part of the game of badminton. There's another error on serve. Opportunity was there, and an opportunity missed. Good rally, though. There's the use of the half-court area. Is a key, isn't it, to get Tang Jinhua back in court. Look how deep her defensive stance is. Almost needed that double service line. Is just lying at the back line. That's unfortunate from Saralee's perspective because there was a huge, huge gap across court. Neither of the Chinese players could have got to that. break. And that's what Tang Jinhua was doing so well in the opening game. Standing there, controlling proceedings from the front. And the umpire agrees with the Thailand pair that the shuffle should be changed. Return of serve. Now, can she hold her nerve on this service, Saralee? Decides to flick. Defensively, hit the shuttle and immediately moving forward to the nets, and she guided it flat over the net, turning her defensive play into attacking play. Clock ticks over the hour mark. No wonder the players want a quick timeout. Surprised though that the umpire allows it, apart from the fact that the court has been mopped of the perspiration, as we are potentially just a couple of points away from the mid-game interval. Judgment lets it drift wide. A good serve. Oh, good return too. So this next point will decide who has the advantage at the change of ends. And tempting Tang Jinhua to go for that cross-court shot. Indeed, she fell for the ploy. So it is the number two seeds from Thailand who have the slenderest possible advantages of the change of ends in this deciding game. Jackson. Twice an Olympic champion, now a very animated coach. That's a better serve from Saralee. They couldn't follow it up. Had been talking to his players about the fact that Saralee sometimes waits a little committed to the defensive play and therefore to hit down the opposite side. S.Prapakamol going for steepness of shot rather than out and out power. Oh, that was going out. He didn't have played that backhand. Zihan. This one. It's going a long way out. Yeah, immediately looks down towards the line. Oh, that could prove costly. Sudket got himself in position to receive the half-court push. There's a little half-court push. Moves forward so well. Takes it with the overhead and plays the deceptive drop. Process there of Chu Sihan. playing it back to Saralee at the net. She's one of the world's best net players. And she's standing there. Perhaps that indecision and taking that backhand shot that was going out perhaps just disturbed his concentration. Four boards. Two seeds comprehensively outmaneuvered. And a great backhand finish from Tang Jinhua. And once again, it's all level. And it's only once. 2 points ago, that we had more than a 1 point deficit or difference between these two pairs in this final game. Three straight points now. 13-15 adrift. To once again getting their noses in front. Attacking play from Sudket. Sometimes wanders around the court as if he hasn't a care in the world, but once the rally gets underway, a whole different sort of persona. Serves today, or low serves. For only the second time in this deciding game, there's been a 2 point difference between these two pairs, but in contrast to the first time, here now it's in favour of the Chinese combination at this crucial stage. 18-16. Thank you. Oh, the Thailand pair with 15-19 adrift in the second game, came back to win it. Can they pull off a similar feat here? Because once again, as they were in the second game, Chinese combination 2 points away from victory. Return of the flick serve from Saralee. If ever she needed a good serve, it's right now. Yeah, got it. With the attempted net roll coming from above the shuttle, just trying to tap the shuttle down, but making the error, and therefore three match point opportunities for Chu Zihan and Tang Jinhua. Discipline after the disappointment of the second game, in which they led 19-15, to come back here in the decider and take it in an hour and 14 minutes. Umpire just confirming the scoreline: 21-16, 19-21, 21-17 in the deciding game. And in only their fourth ever tournament together, their first Super Series tournament, they're through to the final.